If I want the mercy of Allah, what do I do? Subhanallah, that's a powerful question. What do I do to achieve the mercy of Allah? Well, I need to be merciful towards others. Irhamu man fil ardi, yarhamkum man fis sama. Be merciful upon those on earth, the one in the heavens will be merciful upon you. As simple as that. So have a heart filled with mercy. My beloved brothers, my sisters, my mothers, my fathers, my brothers, my sisters, my in-laws, my whoever else it may be merciful. Allah will be merciful upon you. When you are merciful, Allah will be merciful upon you. That's a powerful statement. And then if you don't, and if you are not merciful, Allah won't be merciful upon you. لا يرحم الله من لا يرحم الناس. Allah does not have mercy upon the one who doesn't have mercy on other people. An-nas. An-nas here referring to all people, irrespective of their color, their creed, whatever else it may be. You need to be filled with mercy. That mercy is a gift of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.